a specific job. Very, very specific. I want a new career option. I want to a new career, the pole dance. A new one, a new career.
Pole dancing?
Yes. Can you help?
We do cover some vacancies in the entertainment industry. It's a bit of a grey area pole dancing, because we saw this. I suppose you could say on the other side of pole dancing, on the more sort of physical end of
Are you Polish?
No, I am not. No, so we're not talking about some kind of traditional Eastern European dance here. We're talking about the more the dancing.
Thank you. you want me to set me and
he's more sort of on the lollipop man sort of side of things, sort of stuff, that's more where his experience and being up to things. Not to say that there might not be possibilities for expansion for Mr. Rogers Street into this thing in the future, but that's it though, it's just exactly like, there's nothing we can do about something, to be honest with you, but we're going to turn out on the court. Now, Ms. Poblowski,
Loskovina,
for all sorts of yummy. Now, two bags of potatoes. What size bags of potatoes would we sort of think about here? They come quite big in Russia, so bags of potatoes. How much you said you weighed there?
You suggest what?
No, I think maybe you want...
You want to know what I weigh?
He wasn't happy, the ball broke as well. But he's
you signed a check for the new ball, you don't know what it's called. Why is there a buzz?
There's
no ball. I only want to dance to a ball, very specific job. For the ball dance assessment, we need ball. But not ball.
It's a bit like
it's a piece of bloody paper. Yeah. You just get on with it.